Here's how to make my cheesy hash brown party potato casserole, and I will put the recipe on at the end. It's really easy. There's simple ingredients. You're gonna take a pound of frozen hash browns, and I do like the Trader Joe's ones. I'm actually doubling the recipe because we're having a few families over tonight. So overnight, you wanna keep these in the refrigerator so that they get thawed. And then you're gonna mix all the ingredients together. I like to do the wet ingredients first. So you're gonna do your cream of chicken soup. I like to use any variety of organic kind. And then light sour cream and a quarter cup of butter melted, an onion, and some cheddar cheese. So you're gonna mix all of these things up first, put the hash browns in, give it a good mix, and then put it in an 11 by 14 casserole dish and bake it. And it's such a great recipe at parties, really easy. And you can also do it ahead of time and then just bake it right whenever people are gonna be getting there. In case you've never bought these before, here is what the Trader Joe's shredded hash browns look like. And then we're just gonna give this all a really good stir.